Hey, what's up everyone? In this video, I'll be showing you how to increase the frame rate of a remote desktop connection. So if you're like me, you have multiple computers and they're all connected to each other via Ethernet, or I guess all connected to your network via Ethernet, and you frequently remote into each of them in order to manage them. And so there's a setting that you can change in order to increase the quality and the frame rate of that remote desktop session. So I'm going to go ahead and remote into my PC right now. It's running Windows 11. You can do this with Windows 11 or 10. Doesn't really matter. It's all the same. So the first thing you'll need to do is go ahead and open up the registry editor. So we're just going to open regedit. And we're going to want to go to this URL right here. So it's computer. HP local machine system current control set control terminal server win stations. And as you can see right now, you know, the remote session looks pretty good. This is all over Ethernet, so it's pretty smooth. But you can definitely tell it's not quite as smooth as it probably could be. And then if we go ahead and open up Task Manager, as we move Windows around, it maxes out at maybe 10 to 13 megabits per second for the upload speed. So that's kind of the host computer uploading to the client. So we're gonna go ahead and change that and see what kind of effect that has. So what we want to do is go ahead and go to Edit, go to New, and then DWORD 32-bit value, and go ahead and hit the caps lock, and then go ahead and type in DWM frame interval. DWM frame interval. I spelled that wrong, but there you go. Go ahead and press enter. And now I'll go ahead and right click on it, choose modify, change the base to decimal, and then the value should be 15. Go ahead and click OK. And now we're going to go ahead and restart this computer. So we'll just give that a second. Shouldn't take too long. All right, let's go ahead and connect back and see if it's ready. Okay, so everything loads back up. Let's go ahead and open a window and see. So something that I've noticed is that things do appear a little bit smoother. However, there is an occasional hiccup, which is kind of strange. But generally speaking, the quality does seem to be better overall. So if we go ahead and go back to Task Manager and move this around, it's kind of hard to tell when it's moving around, but the upload speed of the host computer is a little bit over 20 megabits per second. So we've nearly doubled the upload speed. And you can definitely tell when you're moving things around, if you're scrolling through web pages, if you're frequently moving things around, you definitely notice the increased quality. So there's like a little video here playing and it looks pretty much native as if you were looking at it, you know, directly on the host computer and not through a remote session. So pretty cool little trick. I would really only recommend this if you're using Ethernet. If you're over Wi-Fi, it's probably not going to be the best experience, but you know, give it a try if you have a good enough Wi-Fi signal, I guess. But that's pretty much it for this video. Pretty simple trick if you use remote desktop frequently. Let me know if you guys have any questions, and I'll see you in the next video.